We're about to die, salute you. Here we go. I'm not sure I'm going to want to stand up. But that's not going to happen today. Not going to happen today.
You get one more try. You got two down, one to go. Slow. Yeehaw. Just take it slow and easy.
Well, as you can see, I've got my first run done on the paddleboard with, and I gotta tell you, I believe this is a very doable thing, even for an older individual. If you're on your doing kneeling position or sitting down, it's going to be very stable. It took me three tries. I was able to stand up on it and move. I still got really good balance, ski, and everything else. So, yeah, I think probably I'm going out and do some more practicing on it. I'm not going to record those, but I will. The next recording on the paddleboard will be set up for fishing, and we'll give it a try as for a fishing offer. But it's very easy to move around, lightweight, relatively inexpensive, and you can get out on the water. And we, at this stage of the game, we all want to try to save some money. So I would recommend giving it a try. It's cheaper than a kayak for the most part. And it folds up when and I'll be able to take it on our excursions when we head out west, so I can get out on some of the waters out west and around Texas and whatnot. So yeah, I wholeheartedly am endorsing paddleboards right now. See you next video.